he was pissed. I'm gonna let you sleep one day. Then you're gonna get the fuck up and you're gonna go get my $45,000.
Yeah, no problem. Jesus, how about the luck on that Silvio, huh?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
I could use a schvitz. Wanna go for a schvitz?
If after one day you don't give me every penny, I'm gonna send somebody down to your joint every Saturday for 5% interest. If you don't have it, it gets tacked onto the principal. You understand?
Listen, Tony, I had a good run there for a while. I should quit then, though, huh? So you never told me how your kid made out at Bowdoin.
How my what?
How your daughter made out at Bowdoin.
Would you like anything else?
Tony, did I do something to insult you?
2 days. How we doing?
Not finished counting, but it's up there. At least 80 boxes of ZDs after expenses.
2 boxes came out of my pocket.
Well, it's...
Salud.
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 You fucking believe it? We now run the executive game.
Oh, yeah.
So you remember when me and you used to look through that crack in that painted door? When my old man and Uncle Junior had it?
Yeah, I remember.
Junior was a fucking prick even then. He'd come out, he'd chase us down the street. Executive game.